Morning students. So today I am taking you a step ahead on the chapter self-management. What are the positive aspects of self-management? So we will discuss those things and how it affects other things related to it. And what is the principle of self-management? If it is said, principle of self-management is that which guide you how to respond to the environmental factors. Then the things comes in mind, what is the environmental factors? Right now in case of, as a student, I am just discussing about you only. Students ke case mein environmental factors kya ho sakte hai? Okay? Jo ek student ke liye environmental factors honge, sabse pehle aayega ki students kis cheez ko leke zyada concerned rehte hain. They are concerned about their studies, exams, competitive exams, their study schedules, timetables, okay? And in a class, you are working, studying with different students, so you have to deal with their behavior also, okay? How they are behaving, you have to manage and cope with all these things. Then these all are the environmental factors. How you are behaving in between them is known as principle of self-management, which guide you to work with different environmental factors. तो ये अलग अलग environmental factors हैं जो आपको manage करना सिखाते हैं, आपको guide करते हैं कि आप इन सब के साथ में कैसे एक management कर सकते हैं. Okay? Then benefits of self-management. क्या फायदे होते हैं तो हम जानेंगे. सबसे पहले है कि it guides individual to monitor their conduct and behavior. क्योंकि जहाँ तक self-management की बात is for about myself, for about self, then it gives you a feeling of independence because you are taking your own responsibility. Okay, then if you take the responsibility, means you are taking that work in your hand. Okay, you are taking in your hand means you are ready to complete that task independently. You are not expecting that other will come and help you. Because you are taking your own means and ways by which you can solve the things. आप अपने तरीकों से, अपनी मेहनत से उस काम को पूरा करेंगे. When you have this attitude in your mind, then what will happen? It instills a sense of ownership. आप उस चीज़ को अपना मान के करते हैं. जब आप independently किसी काम को करने जाते हैं, आप अपने मेहनत और अपने resources से उस चीज़ को कर रहे हैं, then it gives you the feeling of ownership. कि भाई ये मैं अपने लिए कर रहा हूँ, ये मेरा काम है. Then comes self-evolution, because as I told you earlier, self-evolution means you have to accept yourself. Okay, this is my skills and which way I have to improve and where I am good. Okay, it gives you chance to self-correction. Aap khud ko correct kar sakte hain. It gives you chance if something is wrong, like you are not satisfied with the marks which you have got. And you got the chance for self-evaluation of your notebook, textbook in exam, then very seriously you will take that task. And once you have done accurately that work, then it instills a sense of confidence in you also. It motivates you. Okay, the self-correction gives you motivation also. Then individual goals, because you have the ability of self-correction, you can put your own goals, what I want to achieve and what this is the target which I want to hit. मतलब मैं अपने लिए ये सोचता हूँ और ऐसे efforts से इस तरीके से मैं इसको पा सकता हूँ. Then comes, now you are evaluating yourself. This is called direct evolution. कोई और नहीं कर रहा, आप खुद कर रहे हैं. Then it boosts your confidence and self-esteem. Direct evolution and self-esteem. मतलब आपका evolution आप खुद करते हैं और वो सही होता है तो उसके बाद क्या होगा कि आपको लगेगा हाँ मैं अच्छा कर सकता हूँ. That is the tech evolution with self-esteem. Then other things comes, leads to the self-reinforcement of positive behavior. As it is said, positive behavior means how others are dealing. Like you can take example in your class. You are very eager to know the things and perform well in your class. Very attentive while the teachers are taking classes. Okay. But others are making disturbances and noises. But you are in a calm and cool position in yourself. You are ready to listen and attentive No matter what others are doing, they must be creating disturbance to you at that moment. But you are attentive and you have one vision and goal in your mind. And I am here for what purpose? For studying. I am listening, I am attentive, and definitely we are going to take advantage of that thing. It gives you self-learning for goal achievement. क्योंकि आप तैयार हैं सीखने के लिए, तो डेफिनेटली आपको गोल को अचीव कर जाएंगे. एंड वन अदर एडवांटेज इज यू आर फोकसिंग ऑन द पॉजिटिव एस्पेक्ट्स. यू आर नॉट गेटिंग डिस्टर्ब बाय द बिहेवियर ऑफ अदर स्टूडेंट ऑफ योर क्लास. वो कैसा भी बिहेव करें, लेकिन आप क्यों आए हैं? क्योंकि आप सीखने समझने के लिए अपने आप को तैयार रखते हैं. तो अदर्स नेगेटिव टेंडेंसी आर नॉट अफेक्टिंग यू बिकॉज यू हैव गुड क्वालिटी इन साइड यू. दैट इज अ सेल्फ मैनेजमेंट स्किल्स यू आर हैविंग. दिस इज वन बिग एडवांटेज. एंड अदर थिंग इज सेल्फ रिलायंस इज अचीव एंड विच रिइनफोर्स द बिहेवियर. एज आई टोल्ड यू, नाउ यू आर नॉट डिपेंडिंग ऑन अदर्स, यू आर डिपेंडिंग ऑन योर ओन स्किल्स, गुड क्वालिटी एंड थिंकिंग पॉजिटिवली. मीन्स यू आर रिलाइंग ऑन यूर सेल्फ. एंड वॉट इट क्रिएट्स गुड एनवायरमेंट फॉर यूर सेल्फ एंड फॉर अदर्स टू. बिकॉज वेन अदर्स आर ऑब्जर्विंग यू, योर क्लासमेट आर ऑब्जर्विंग यू एंड सी how nicely he behaves and how attentive he is in a class, then they are also want to be in your company. They will join you. Later on, what will be happen? That the rippling effects will happen. वो लोग भी आपको follow करने लगेंगे. When others are following, means others are following you because you have that good quality in case of in form of good management skills. That is a big advantage. So overall, this is the advantage of you can say positive result of self management. So I am covering this thing today. Till here, other aspect will be covered later on. I hope you are understanding and getting all the things nicely. So keep learning and keep enjoying classes and do your work attentively, eagerly, I will say, and have a nice day. Thank you.